Yes, this right here is a Pokemon arcade machine, and today we're gonna get some Pokemon Rebel Clash booster boxes from it. This was an idea I had in my head, and it sounded better when it was in there, and now that I actually say it, doesn't sound like it's gonna work.
But we're gonna try.
This right here, ladies and gentlemen, is my Pokemon Catch arcade machine from 2001. Now, the lights are just currently turned on right now. We actually have to turn the game on itself. And what we're gonna do is we're going to, we're gonna get some Pokemon booster boxes from that spot right there. It says prize out, so obviously that means there's gonna be Rebel Clash booster boxes coming out of there.
Let's go ahead and grab the cord from up here.
I haven't cleaned back here in a while, so let's see if there's anything back there. Of course, there's an energy card. That sounds about right. Okay, let's go ahead and plug this in all the way over here. And yes, I do not have a cover on it. I was painting them. Don't come after me in the comments. A bunch of empty boxes right over here. All right, I get next game. All right, here's the game plan. We take one of these quarters right here, we put it in the arcade machine right there, and then hopefully right over here, a Rebel Clash booster box comes out. I even have it fastened up with a piece of masking tape because there's no lock on it. Okay, let's give it a try. Right there, one quarter, one booster box. And there we go, one Rebel Clash booster box. You see how easy that was? But honestly, I think I need a couple more booster boxes. Hey, it worked once, let's keep it going. One quarter in, one Rebel Clash booster box. One quarter in, one Rebel Clash booster box. Another quarter in, and another Rebel Clash booster box. This is working out perfectly. Quarter, booster box. Quarter, booster box. Quarter, booster box. Quarter, surprise, a Rebel Clash booster box. I say one more quarter and we're good. And we got not a booster box. Let's try this one last time. And a Rebel Clash booster box. What is up, my breaking family? I gotta set this down. Sending some positive vibes in your direction. Rebel Clash is officially out, and as you can tell by the amount of Rebel Clash booster boxes that I have acquired, we are officially going on the search as of today to try to get one of every single card. Now, of course, at the top of our want list is Hyper Rare Bosses Orders, and then the Gold Secret Rare Shiny Frostmoth. So let's go ahead and get started with opening up an entire booster box of the brand new Pokemon card set, Rebel Clash. We're gonna end up getting to all of these booster boxes here on the channel. I just wanted to show you how many Rebel Clash booster boxes we are working with to try to complete the entire set. And then of course, as always, as you know, I too want to be a cool YouTuber. I want to be a cool YouTuber. It probably won't happen, but I strive to be a cool YouTuber. And I heard that if you ask for likes, sometimes you get them. So I'm going to ask for a simple 6 million likes on this video. Just something simple, something easy. I heard all the cool YouTubers do it. They ask for likes, and I too want to be cool. But you all know me, I'm definitely so not cool. Don't leave a like on this video, I don't care. It's just a like button. But if you do, a simple 6 million likes. All right, let's go ahead and get to opening up this entire Pokemon booster box of Rebel Clash. Now, what I'm actually gonna do is I'm just gonna mix them up, okay? I'm just gonna mix them up, put these here, put those there, do a little mixy-mixy. That way, you know, we don't know if there is a bunch of ultra rares in one spot. So there we go, all mixed up, trying to find that hyper rare boss's orders or that shiny Frostmoth. Now, let's set them all off to the side. If you are new here and you're like, who is this person and why is he so crazy? First of all, I'm just being myself. Second of all, welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Breaking Family. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Become part of the Breaking Family. We're just having a good time here, just being ourselves. And I always encourage every single one of you to be yourselves as well. Don't be like anybody else. Just be you. Except, no, Stuffle, Lotad, but yeah, welcome to the channel. I appreciate you taking time out of your busy, busy day. Seriously, don't be anybody else, just be you, just be you. We always like to have a good laugh here on this channel. That's why you always see me kidding around, being sarcastic. There's a code card right there. And if you are curious, today's official NSYNC song is Tearing Up My Heart. It was a classic, and I'm gonna go ahead and sing it for you right now, except you won't get to hear me sing it. You get to hear some generic copyright-free version. That way, I don't get in trouble. There you go. I hope you enjoyed it. And maybe that'll be stuck in your head for the rest of today. Can't play the real version. Don't want that copyright strike. All right, continuing onward. Okay, I'll try not to interrupt anymore with my craziness, but no guarantees. No guarantees at all. Pit of snow. That's the last thing I want to be reminded of right now. Energy. I'll put it in my filing cabinet right back there. We have a more Pico, a more Peco, reverse Hello Growlithe, and a Butterfree. So anytime a new Pokemon card set comes out, we try to pull. That's right, pull one of every single card from the set. I can't trade for any of them. I can't buy them as singles off of eBay. I have to buy, or I have to pull one of every single card. Can't buy, can't trade. Have to pull one every reverse holo. It's a lot more difficult of a task than you think. So we have until the next set gets released to try to pull one of every single card. And as you can see, we got a lot of Rebel Clash booster boxes to try to make that happen. Right back there is the Rebel Clash Pokemon card binder. I update that periodically here on the channel. So if you want to follow along with that, we already have one of the Rebel Clash Pokemon card binder updates on the channel right now, so you can go and watch that and see how far along we are. We got ourselves a Grubbin, Energy, Doublade, Heracross, which look at that. That Heracross is looking evil. We have a Bucket, and, okay, I'll take it. Why not? Why not? I don't know if I have one or not. Yeah, I have one. I have one. Who am I kidding? I have one already. I think it's the reverse holo I don't have, or the other way around. I'm not quite sure. I don't remember everything off the top of my head at this very moment. It's a brand new set. Still trying to get used to all the pulls that I've gotten so far. Snover, Binnacle, Vulpix. So adorable. So adorable. Energy. We have Doublade, Lombre. We have a Hat, Oleana, and a Dubwoolvie. Look at that, full art Dubwoolvie. Now that right there is definitely a good pull. I have not pulled a full art yet, so I am very happy about that because we can add it to our complete Rebel Clash collection. There we go, right up there in the VIP section, the very important Pokemon card section. As you notice, I show every single code card in my videos. All the future videos, all the past videos, I've always shown code cards. I don't want them. I'd rather you have them. Breaking family, you'd enjoy them a lot more than I would. Get yourself a good pull. Maybe get yourself that Hyper Rare Boss's Orders, or maybe get yourself a Galarian Sirfetch'd. Whatever it is, you can always come here and grab yourself a code card. Tool, Shovel. I feel like this is tool time. We got a bunch of, tools. And, okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining one bit. New Pokemon cards, you need everything you pull, right? Am I right or am I right? Okay, trash goes right over there. Ever so gentle. And yes, after the video, I'm having to pick up a bunch of trash off of the floor. But that's just how I work. That's how I'm built. I can't keep things in nice, tidy orders right here. I mean, I can with my reverse holos and my rares, but energies and the wrappers always have to be thrown. I can't help it. Bronzong, Garbodor, and a Galarian Weezing. Look at that. Nice hats. I wonder where they shop. I wonder where they shop. I have something exciting I wanted to tell you about. I just recently heard... Yes, small talk. Small talk. I just recently heard that one of my favorite shows is going to be returning on May 4th. Reno 911. Woo! I love that show, and it's actually coming back on May 4th on some sort of new streaming service. Starts with a Q. I don't remember off the top of my head, but I am excited about it, and I wanted to share it with all of you because I love Reno 911, and I always thought it was a very funny show, and you're probably all like, why is he talking about this? It has nothing to do with today's video, but that is just who I am. I say what is on my mind. Just being me. Clefairy. Voltorb. Nosepass. Wingull. 3 for the price of 1. Energy. Skyla. Luxio. We got Clefairy and Snorlax Kanto vibes coming in strong. Do me a favor, in the comment section, let me know what card from Rebel Clash you are most hyped about. That's right, your most wanted card, or maybe a card that you think is just has really, really good artwork, or you think that it's going to be great in competitive play. Whatever it is, let me know in the comment section down below. I'm going to try to reply to as many comments as possible. I love talking to every single one of you. Anybody who's been subscribed to this channel for a long time knows I reply to as many comments as possible, and I at least try to heart them if I do see them. Metapod, so I'm looking forward to seeing what all of you are going to say. Code card, or you can just simply say, hey, Nate, you're crazy. And I'll say, I know. Next up, we have our, so we've only gotten one Ultra Rare pull so far. Not to Trubbish, Pidove, which is a bird. Fly away, bird, fly away. Energy, Speed Energy, Pelipper, Palossand, Ludicolo, and a Clefable, which I do love the artwork on that Clefable. It looks like it's doing a cartwheel, which I could never do when I was younger and definitely couldn't do now, but we will not discuss that. I would probably throw up my back. I have no clue, but I am not going to find out. Maybe at 500,000 subscribers, I will officially do a cartwheel. That's it. I'm saying it right now. I'm officially declaring it. If once we hit 500,000 subscribers, I will do a cartwheel. And I know that's not that exciting, but it'll be exciting for me because I have not done one in probably at least a decade. It'll be a good laugh. That's for sure. It'll be a good laugh. We'll do something else big for 500,000 subscribers as well, but we'll make sure we do a cartwheel. So hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications. I too want to be cool. Please hit that like button. I just heard that's what all the cool YouTubers do, and you know me. One day I hope to be cool like the rest of them. It won't happen, but I hope. Applin, no, I don't care. Energy, Bronzong, Milo, Shuckle, Ninetales, and a Flapple. I know a certain person, a certain one, Jordan Fringe, who would be very excited about that holo rare pull right there. Flapple being one of his favorite Pokemon from the new Galar region. If you don't know, myself and YouTuber Jordan Fringe host a weekly podcast called The Shadowless Podcast. It is available anywhere you listen to podcasts. Just look up Shadowless Podcast. Magikarp, which I still think that Pikachu is throwing the Magikarp up in the air. Am I wrong? If you say I'm wrong, you're wrong. Magikarp, Meditite. We got a Growlithe, Metapod Pod, Oleana, Pidove, and Eldegoss V. Such a beautiful card and a very playable card. Pause the screen if you need to read that ability. It's actually really, really good. There's the code card for that one. So we've gotten two Ultra Rare pulls so far. One, two. Let's see how many booster packs we've opened up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We should definitely be hitting a streak of Ultra Rares here very, very soon. I think the average pull rate from a booster box of a Rebel Clash is about 8. So we've only gotten 2 so far. You do the math, which I'm asking you to do the math because I don't want to do the math. Not to. I never paid attention in math class. I'm sorry. I'm just being honest, okay? Energy, Pokeball. I'm not saying you shouldn't. I'm just saying I never did. Lampet, hello. Phantom. Okay, not an Ultra Rare, but we'll take it. I think we pulled it in yesterday's video. Which, by the way, if you did not see yesterday's video, we opened up some Rebel Clash, of course. It was May 1st. It's going to be May. Yes, I did make that meme in yesterday's video. Now I forget what I was saying. We opened up a Pokemon V-Box that's actually kind of flying underneath the radar. The Pokemon Company did not announce this box was getting released at all. And we opened it up in yesterday's video, so go and check that out. If you missed it, there will be a link at the very end of today's video if you missed it. Chargeabug, Impidimp, and a Spirit Tomb. Okay, I think we'll open up this booster pack and then probably Yeah, I'll tell you about the shiny Charizard GX that you might be able to add to your collection. One lucky person will get to add a shiny Charizard GX to their collection. Wingull, 3 for the price of 1. Vantup, Bronzor, Energy, Shuckle, Dan. How you doing, Dan? Hashtag Dan Revolution. The set was made for Dan. And a Seismitoad for the rare. Now, in case you don't know, this does end on May 4th. May the 4th be with you. The shiny Charizard GX, I've pulled a couple here on this channel, and I want to let someone have this one right here. One lucky person is going to be able to add this shiny Charizard GX to their collection. There is a link down in my video description down below that will link you to another video here on this channel titled, This Could Be Yours. Check out that video and it will tell you exactly what to do. It actually ends on May 3rd, and then on May 4th, I announce in that video who will get this shiny Charizard GX. Yeah, go check that out. I'll put the thumbnail right here so you know what to look out for if I remember to do that in editing, which I don't always remember to do. So my apologies in case I forgot to do that. Next up, I just want to spread some positivity. You know, that's what this channel is all about. It's just coming together, having a good time, being ourselves, putting some positive vibes out in the world, hopefully making you smile, making you laugh. So you can enjoy the rest of your day. Maybe you've had a rough day up until this point. I hope it gets better. I truly do. Edgerslash and a Rillaboom V full art. Look at that beautiful, beautiful artwork. The stance that Rillaboom has means business. Rillaboom means business, that's for sure. Let's go ahead and sleeve up that Rillaboom V full art. Right up there in the VIP section. Not too bad, honestly. Two full arts and an Eldegoss. I'd say we're doing pretty good. I need to rehydrate. There we go. All right. Continuing with our Rebel Clash booster pack openings. Don't let anybody tell you that opening up Pokemon cards is easy, because it's not. It's not. You get easily dehydrated. It's a workout, that's for sure. Sandygast, Rolycoly, Stunky, Clefairy, Energy, Doublade, Capture Energy, Charjabug, Luxio, and a Stonejourner with a very happy look on its face. Holo Rare goodness. So we should still probably have about 4 more Ultra Rares to pull. Like I said, we should be going on a streak of Ultra Rare pulls here any moment. Any moment. Unless we got some sort of a crazy Rebel Clash booster box. Honedge, Energy, we got Palpitoad, Scoop Up Net, Bronzong, and a Toxtricity, which it looks like it's dancing, does it not? What dance is it doing? Next up, put that back over there. You know what? I'm just going to go straight to it. Why not? Why not? Galarian, Mr. Rhyme, and a Zacian code card, and then, yes, Tool Time, right in a row. We got the Tool Time combo. I'm officially naming that the Tool Time combo. Put that over there. Okay, my card trick. Yes, I like doing it that way, okay? I know people do it the other way, and sometimes people are like, oh, you're doing it the wrong way. They tell me I'm doing it the wrong way. But I like doing it my way. I like being unique. I like being an individual. Be yourself. Be yourself, obviously. Tranquil, Medicham, Surskit, Arcanine. How you doing, Arcanine? Code card. Wow. Okay, how many do we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We are over halfway through this Pokemon booster box. Only 3 Ultra Rare pulls so far. But like I said, we should be getting some more Ultra Rares. We should start to see that river of Ultra Rares flowing. Magmar, Energy, Galar Mine. I almost said Galarian Mime. Durant, I had Galarian Mr. Rhyme and Mr. Mime all stuck in my head. Bronzor, and a Toxtricity VMAX. We officially have 3 full art pulls from this booster box. Toxtricity, a lot of people's favorite from this new set. I want to go ahead and sleeve it up if I can figure out how to work a sleeve. I've only been uploading videos for about 5 years now, so, you know, give me about 5 more years and I'll figure it out. There we go, code card. Four pulls, not too bad. Okay, come on. Let's get that river flowing. That river of ultra rares. I want to see it. We have Impidimp, Bunnelby, Phantom, Dreepy, Honedge, Energy. Do it with me now. Luxio, Tranquil, Fly Away. Hey, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Two ultra rare pulls right in a row. I told you the river of ultra rares is starting, and Breaking Family, has it or has it not started? There's the code card for that one. The answer is it has started, just in case you didn't know. I'll go ahead and give you that answer. It has started. Okay, next up, Pidove, Hyperdrill, Voltorb. We got Vulpix, Energy, Medicham, Cham, Bronzong, and a Rillaboom VMAX. I told you, Breaking Family, three pulls in a row. Was I right or was I right? I was definitely right on that one. I definitely was about the River of Ultra Rares. Look at this. Rillaboom VMAX, 1, 2, 3, 4 full art pulls in one booster box. By far the best Rebel Clash booster box I have opened up so far. I've only opened up two, but this has been the best out of the two. We still have a bunch more over here that we're going to be opening up here on the channel. You think we can complete this set with all of these booster boxes? Do you think it'll take more than that? Now, we've opened up a booster box here on the channel. We've opened up an Elite Trainer box. We've opened up a bunch of Build and Battle boxes, random booster packs. So we've opened up a lot so far. Karkul, Nosepass, and Galarian, Mr. Rhyme, and another code card for you, the Breaking Family, the beautiful, beautiful Breaking Family. I love every single one of you out there. Code card. Let's just go straight to it. We got ourselves a Electivire. And there's everything else inside of it. Energy. Okay. Now we'll go back and we'll do the trick. We'll do it properly. I'm sorry. Sometimes I have to switch back and forth just to kind of mix things up a little bit, you know? Nosepass, Wingull, 3 for the price of 1. Coughing, Bronzor, Energy, Whore, the Whore, Palpitoad, Galarian, Yamask, and a Magmortar code card. Let's hope for a hyper rare boss's orders. If not, I'm perfectly fine. Growlithe, Impidimp, Bunnelby, Phantom, Energy, Skyla, Electrode, Zatu, and there we go, Dragapult V. Also, 3 for the price of 1. Dragapult V, welcome to the party. We officially have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pulls. Remember I said the average is about 8 from these Rebel Clash booster boxes. So we might get one more. We might get two more. We will have to wait and find out. I mean, the fact that we have pulled 1, 2, 3, 4 full arts is honestly pretty crazy. Meditite, Stunky, Energy, Dan, hashtag Dan, Heatmore, Palosand, and snow. I do not want to see snow. That is the last thing I want to see. I'm ready for summer. I'm ready for those summertime vibes. Warm weather. And what else is in the summer? Swimming and popsicles. What else? Chipotle. I mean, that's all time. That's all year. But during the summertime, Chipotle. Electrode, Zatu, Lombre, Milo, and a Chandelure. Looking very, very spicy. Okay, we have, what, 5 booster packs left. We're going to go straight to it to mix it up a little bit. There we go. Secret Rare Scoop Up Net Breaking Family. We got gold. We officially have gold in our Rebel Clash booster box opening Scoop Up Net. Which the artwork on it actually kind of pops a little bit. It does stand out. There we go. 8 pulls. 8 pulls. Will we get to 9? Will we get to 9 ultra rare pulls? Meditite and a Cramorant laughing at me. because it knows I'm crazy and it's like, what are you doing with today's video, especially at the very beginning? Why did you do that? I don't know. It sounded good in my head and I was like, hey, put a quarter in, get a booster box. That sounds entertaining to me. And so I made it happen. And I guarantee you that probably took me about a good 20 minutes to edit. I'm not that good at editing. Takes me forever, but I give it my best. And whenever you do something, that's what you should always do, is give it your best and be happy with the outcome, especially if you gave it your best. Be proud of yourself. Fanta, Galarian Farfetch'd, we have Energy, Luxio, Durant, Palossand, Vulpix, and a Sandaconda V. We are officially at 9 Ultra Rare pulls with 1 booster pack left. Breaking family, please don't forget. I hope to one day be cool like the rest of the cool YouTubers, but I know I'm not going to be. But I've heard if you ask for likes that sometimes people are nice enough and they give them to you. So, 6 million. 6 million. That's all I'm asking for. it has been a wonderful time spending today with you, Breaking Family. I know you have a busy schedule and there's plenty of things you could have done today, but you chose to come and hang out with me, enjoy Pokemon, and have a good laugh, and I thank you for that. And I truly hope the rest of your day is filled with happiness and positivity. Energy, Pelipper, Speed Energy, there's the code card right there. Metapod, Cramorant, and a Barrascuda? Breaking family, that's it for today's Pokemon video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Check out these videos right here. I'll see all of you beautiful people in the next video, and I love every single one of you all around the world. Do it with me now. Peace, love, and high five.